How we doing, folks? This is probably one of the worst videos that I've got in the archives, but I thought I've got to use it. This is one of 15 London mobilisation centres constructed during the 1890s, form part of a comprehensive military scheme known as the London Defence Positions, drawn up in 1888 to protect the capital in the event of an enemy invasion. The whole site was pretty much flooded. We come pretty much unprepared. We had trainers and we didn't have wellies, so that's a bit unfortunate, folks. We had waders, but from what we see in the main sections, couldn't really get in because it was too deep anyway, so yeah. So this is it. This is a mobilisation centre. Check it out, folks. It wasn't recorded very well, but you know, it's still an explore. So let's go, folks.
I filmed this in 2008. You could wade it.
I think we're pushing wading it now, because you can't see what you're walking on. Just do it. Even that's full of water.
Alan William Turret.
I think they're taking the brambles. It's a little weird, isn't it? Pull down the handle to turn it around.
You'd loosen off them bits, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
So it'd run. And then you could just push it around with the machine gun sticking on the hole.
Weird, isn't it?
Good, isn't it?
Put it down there.
Yeah, it's deep, isn't it?
What's the more of its original door? I mean. You can get over the outside where another buildings are. You could probably come down the bank and see the front of it. This looks like it was used, the roof. It's new, isn't it?
Put these windows under the floorboard. So there's no rooms under there?
Yeah.
It's still got double windows in there. It's like storerooms and that as well. I mean, it's got a little wood in it, little bits of glass in places.
Yeah.
That's still got glass in, doesn't it?
On the wood.
That's metal.
Is it?
It's a piece of metal, isn't it?
Looks like chipboard.
Oh, okay, behind it.
Highboard.
Probably. Yeah, you might be right. Go and have a look.
Yeah, alright.
Wade across and have a look. Off down there. And then you turn this off. You go back to that one. See, it doesn't look deep here. If you put it out in that door, what's that been like?
3 foot 3.
I'd say, what do you reckon?
Yeah?
Oh! You're not going to see anything in it anyway, are you? I'm just going to
be like that.
Into the ceiling.
Bigger now, they've got slits in it as well.
Yeah. There's one down there that when it's over, they've got the bit behind, you can open and shut.
Alright.
So you can shut the slit off.
You can't access a whole lot from one, you have to come out and then go into another bit.
That's why I said what goes under the bridge then.
One of them side.
Yeah.
One. I don't think it's this side, I think it's the other side. Alright, let's hope it's not flooded down there, folks.
A bit wet, isn't it?
Just looking at this graffiti at the moment, I'm thinking this is sickening.
See the level of the water, how high it's been, can't you?
It's been, yeah. And this wasn't flooded at all in 2008.
Number one magazine.
There's quite a few signs here, right? Shows it could be used in the Second World War.
I was wondering if it was used later than that.
I don't know about the Second World War fittings.
No.
It's a bit flooded in there, actually.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Is that just one room? Or
was that one? That might be probably links up with another one from the outside.
What's the scaffolding for? Storage?
Keeping it up, yeah, I think.
Yeah.
Just keeping it up. Man, shall we go back? Oops.
See all the damage it's got behind the paint? Right? Light switches. I'd say it's probably used more recently.
Oh, it's flooded.
Where's that guy?
That goes to that entrance we looked at a minute ago.
Oh, okay.
above that door.
What's that?
Hello. It's not worth getting the waders on for that, is it?
Not
look at that drop.
Out, not if it just comes out the ring. Oh, look at the manhole.
Yeah, fall down that. Are they all flooded?
Show him.
It's just completely up there. Bracket, what door brackets?
It's still dark. I can see them a little well.
The light wells.
And then just don't
baby pigeons.
Huh?
Bless
them.
Oh, bless them, look at that.
To be brutally honest, this is like where they're training.
Oh yeah. Do you want me to?
I've got a funny feeling these are now the new IKS trainers. What's around there?
Classic ones.
Oh! What?
Where's your double? Ventilation.
It's a corner of the door bomb, mate.
It's a bit weird, isn't it?
Does it go around now?
Now it goes to light wells and that's it. Loads of eggs in there, though.
I think they're old ones, then. I wonder if they're old ones, or if we just scared pitch out.
It's possibly up this here something. It slopes down as well. Original wall colour, though.
I see how it's been reused, because some bits have been ripped up.
Yeah. Light passage from the windows.
Look at this.
Got some numbers.
It's a steam train passing.
Yeah. Goes back round. But not so just.
Oh!
Just got the one above the door.
Yeah. Step on this.
I'll stand on this central. Is that so?
Shell store. I don't know if I can see it on this. Shell store.
Look what down there is.
I think that's an old car.
Really?
Yeah.
She don't bloody wear these.
She's rotten. Oh, look at them.
In the bush.
Yeah. Call an ambulance. Look at this. It's all checked for like grip. Top of those vent holes.
Yeah. It's got people falling down it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Rabbit fly.
These are soap, mate.